Breaking news at 6. One person died after a motorcycle crashed into a school bus in Bonita Springs. It happened on Pennsylvania Avenue north of Bonita Beach Road. We confirmed that students were on board that bus when the crash happened. And NBC2's Alex Howard is live right now with the breaking details. Alex, I imagine those students must be tough for them.
Oh yes, and we're here on scene right now. It's right by Spanish Harbor Condominiums, right on Pennsylvania Avenue. Now, the Florida Highway Patrol has closed down this road since 3:30 this afternoon, and you can still see the mangled motorbike just behind that red car there. Now, we're still working to find out the identity of the person who was killed. You can count on us to keep you updated with that and other details about the condition of the students as soon as that information becomes available. Live in Bonita Springs, Alex Howard, NBC2.